with the hope of a potential deal from the kind and gentle Anatoly Sergeyevsky, Florence returns to the not-so-kind and gentle Freddy Trumper to find him ripping apart their hotel room.
Oh, my God.
The room is bugged.
What are you doing?
The room is bugged. The walls have microphones. They've planted them everywhere. I think they've planted them in my teeth.
No, they didn't. You need to take your pills.
No, they're not working.
Oh, God damn it, Freddy. This is pathetic. Take your pills. No, I need you thinking 31 moves ahead to beat the Russians, and you're not even seated at the table. Do you even want to win?
No, I want to crush his mind.
Then stop all of this. I got him to agree to meet you with the Malkin at 7 p.m. to discuss the ticking of the match. We have to move quickly.
Okay, now I'll talk to him.
We don't start with this game in 24 hours. They're going to disqualify you.
Wait. You met with the Red King. What other moves are you making?
What does that mean?
Do you want to fuck him?
I'm not a loser, only friend. Keep it up, you're doing fine. This humiliation, why treat me like a fool? I've taken shit for 7 years and I won't take it anymore.
I don't have the nerve.